Miracles organize a miracle. Because what they did at George Road, they're going to have the men from another church to come sing when I'm in there. I said, why can't we do it?
Right.
We organize the George Road miracles, and those boys ain't never quit. Amen. Somebody else talking, I'm going to cut it off right there. But when you have a gift, you use your gift.
Yes.
Don't be jealous of anybody.
Yes.
I appreciate everybody in here and their gifts.
Yes.
Amen. But I'm going to walk a little bit. And when you get, I was born August 14, 1930. I ain't got to tell my ear, you do your math. But if you take care of the temple, see, your body is the temple of God. No liquor drinking, no smoking, no dope, no crack. Then you can run like that.
Yeah.
Here, see. You're not doing the showing off. I'm doing for not praising God. And I discovered that when praise go up, blessing come down. And I won't complain. I'm not going to say that for this one. But the more you complain, the worse you get. But you begin to talk to the Lord. You heard that tonight. Amen. We do give respect. Amen. To the general. Well, Pastor Randall Thomas and New Generations. And when I was in the Baptist Ministers Council, we remind the vicinity. I think when my time was up, I think that young man came behind me. Became the president and I told Gaston Smith, I said, it's time for you to run. You should know Rands are running. And so that's why Rands came, and after he went on and went to school somewhere. Well, then that's when Gaston, what do you think, Reverend? I said, it's our time now. I added, amen. So we go with that, and then, Grill Go Minister of the Lions. Amen. And that's the Apostle Chambers. Amen. He was down there. I remember Al Jackson was down at St. James, and he said, Daniel, let's get together.